There are two courts that hear personal injury matters in Baltimore, Maryland, the District Court and the Circuit Court. District Court cases are typically smaller in nature, where the amount in controversy is limited to $50,000 or less. Circuit Court matters are almost by definition more serious matters, where the amount of financial compensation sought is, in theory, unlimited, but is circumscribed only by Maryland's damages cap.